Wineberries, Rubus phoenicolaceus, native to Asia. And they are an invasive, basically taking over for a lot of the black raspberries that grow wild around here. Fortunately, they're really tasty. And they're best picked when they're almost wine colored, like these.